Hey YouTube, this is another Who Am I series. This was a defensive back, 6 foot, 194 pounds. He played and he coached. In college, from 72 to 74, he played for Cal. 73, he played at a junior college, Monterey Peninsula College in 73. And in 75, he played at San Diego State. In his NFL career, from 77 to 85, he did 9 years with the Eagles. Then in 86, he was a Falcon and a Ram. His NFL stats were 142 games, 135 games started. 33 interceptions, interception yards, 98, and I think he took one back for a TD. Fumbles, I guess, that he got were 2, and fumbles recovered was 6. 0 sacks. He coached the New York Jets from 2001 to 2005. Kansas City Chiefs from 06 to 2008. That's about it. Who is this defensive back? Anybody know? This, I believe, is an on-court order. Anybody know who this on-court order is going to be? Defensive back. He was generally an Eagle. Herm Edwards. Cornerback. Defensive back. For the age of the card, it's really in amazing shape. What do you guys think? Did you get it? On card auto. I love that. Love these on card autos. Herm Edwards touched this card. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this. I hope you guessed it. If you did, thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, share with friends. And as always, you know I will see you on the next one. Thanks. Bye.